Alright guys, I'm about to fight Daryl here. I've had a lot of people tell me that he's really tough. Also heard a couple people tell me that when you fight him, you want to make sure you put Dead Man Walking on Miki, so she doesn't die, because it literally makes you invincible. The only way you can die is from taking the damage that that roll gives you itself, so, or something like that. But this is what I got set up here. I'm not going to read everything, I'm just going to scan over it. Yeah. Put these. So I need to equip these accessories. I don't know why they're not on there. I'm gonna be cheap and I'm just gonna hang back and revive everybody. Coming for me. You can't even hurt me, bro. Don't even try. Why are you chasing me, bro? He's chasing me. Everyone else attack him. That's my tactic. I'm the bait. This is probably the wrong way to do it, but definitely the easiest way. Especially if you're not powered up enough. Like, you don't have the levels and whatnot. Team. That's wrong. Father killing his own, so... Oh, is that it? Oh! Oh, I didn't even get the workout from. That's not even cool. But anyways... Try to do my bodybuilder pose. Yeah. Anyways, I hope this helped you guys in some way. See you guys later.